Good evening, everyone. I'm Dan Green.
And I'm Erin Clark. We are beginning tonight with Monterey City leaders confirming that they will be a host city when the Amgen Tour of California rolls through the Central Coast in May. But it is not something the city actually went looking for. In fact, the city was offered a pretty good deal. We get the details from Action News reporter Felix Cortez, who's live in Monterey with tonight's top story.
Well, Erin, Monterey never invited the Amgen Tour back after it hosted it 7 years ago. A $16,000 price tag and traffic headaches is something the city just didn't want to deal with.
Today, the city of Monterey is announcing that stage four will start in the heart of Monterey on Alvarado Street.
The Amgen Tour of California is returning to Monterey. Not since 2006 has the city been a stop on the week-long bike race.
It's very exciting. I've lived here for 2.5 years, and every time I wanted to see the tour, I've had to drive up to Mount Diablo, and it's really cool and a neat opportunity to have such a world-class event coming right through your front yard.
At a press conference Thursday, Mayor Chuck De La Sala said the cycling race will be an exciting time for Monterey. But it was just 3 months ago that city leaders were blindsided by Amgen officials when they selected Monterey as a host city. Monterey never invited Amgen back. In fact, city leaders got the news they were chosen not from the Amgen tour, but KSBW.
Yes, the surprise was a pleasant one, that we did not anticipate. But when we did get the call, we immediately met and embraced the opportunity.
Mayor De La Sala said tour officials have agreed to pick up the cost of holding stage four in Monterey. And the race route has been reconfigured to address traffic issues. Business leaders said there's too much riding on the race to pass it up.
The direct economic impact will exceed $200,000 to our economy, but more than that, we will get millions and millions of dollars in broadcast media exposure that we just simply couldn't buy. So it's an incredible opportunity.
Yeah, you can.
Hoping to cash in on the Amgen Tour of California will be downtown businesses. The race will start on Alvarado Street. Thousands could turn out to get a glimpse of world-class cyclists.
I think it's good because it'll be good for the economy here, the local economy. And just anything that brings a bunch of people in is good because then people, once they come here, even if it's their first time, I think they return because it's a good place to come.
Now, this is great news for cycling fans. The last time the Amgen Tour rolled through the Central Coast was 2 years ago when it made a stop in Santa Cruz. Erin, Dan.
Hi, Felix. Thank you. So here's a closer look at the route. Stage four will start on Alvarado Street, as Felix told us. That's going to happen at 11:50 in the morning. Cyclists will then make their way down Franklin, El Estero, and Del Monte. Then riders head out to Highway 1, making their way south to the town of Cambria in San Luis Obispo County. Amgen will not pass through Santa Cruz County this year.